And new at noon, more jobs for young people. That's what Orlando City Commissioners and Mayor Buddy Dyer are focusing on right now. They're creating new partnerships to make it happen. And News 6's Ezzie Castro explains how the hundreds of new jobs are being added to youth workforce programs.
About 500 new jobs have been added to the Orlando Youth Workforce Program, which means young people not only are going to take advantage of the sun this summer, but they can get a head start in their career. Today, Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer proudly announced the expansion of the city's youth employment program. They are now partnering with the Gap Foundation, American Hotel, and Career Source Central Florida to help create hundreds of more jobs for young people this summer. The program already includes retail and hospitality positions, after school and summer camp counselors. Last year, over 1,300 program participants got jobs, and the goal this summer is to double that number.
I had lost track, and I, actually strayed away from the program, and I wasn't doing anything, and I just thought that I wasn't going to, make it or get anywhere without this program, and I came right back. And now I'm back in school, and I'm back working, and I'm doing everything that I was desiring to do.
And the purpose of this program is to help young people in Orlando get a real-world experience. Now, participants have to be between the ages of 15 and 24 years old. And if you want to apply for the Orlando Youth Workforce Program, you can definitely do so. We have all that information on clickorlando.com. In downtown Orlando, Ezzie Castro, getting results, News 6.